morning, learners. Today we are going to learn art and craft activity for grade 7.
Today's activity 3 is landscape or doodle drawing in any design or pattern. As you know, we have done activity number 1, in that we have shown you the basic pattern art. Same patterns we are going to use here, but the object will be different. Now I am going to draw here a landscape. I have drawn here a seaside landscape. Keep in mind, you can draw whichever landscape you want, it is completely your choice. Now I am just going to show you the patterns in this, how you have to fill this. You can use both small tip marker and a big tip marker, or a black pen, black sketch pen. Thank you. created the full landscape using various patterns and designs. As you can see, here are some zigzag patterns, here are wavy lines, crisscross patterns, straight lines I have used, and also some curve lines. Here are some spirals. Okay, this I have used completely with a sketch pen, okay, and a big tip marker. I am showing you one more reference picture. See, this I have done a seaside landscape, or you can also call this as a dam or a riverside landscape. Here stones I have used cross patterns, for water I have shown straight line patterns, and here trees I have shown some curves, small curves. Okay, and in this way I have completed this picture. Okay, this is the reference picture also. This is a reference picture. You have a complete option. You can do whichever you want. Also, you can use your own creativity and complete your assignment according to your way. In this way, you have to complete your assignment.
I hope you have understood.